What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, Mr. Brown, 5714. So today I got a new product, the JBL310 Party Box. So to some people, to me it's new. Some people it's old, been out for a while. And I almost got the, almost bought the 710, but I said, man, do I want one that big? So I just wanted something that would fit me. So this is what I got right here. So you can see it's brand new. This is the box that it came out, well packaged. As you can see, it's doing a software update right now. It says 3 minutes. And the cool thing is when it started doing software update, you can see the light bar started coming around. See right there how the light bar is coming around. That is pretty cool. But you got to remember, JBL product's been around for a long time. So you can see, and this box, it needs wheels because it's heavy. It's probably about 50, 55 pounds, somewhere right around there. It might be heavier than that, but I just had it playing, and the music is really pretty good. Now, I'm going to show you why I bought this box. So I'm going to go out here. So the reason why I bought this box, because I had, this is a box that I had now, a kicker box that I had for like four, five, 6 years, and just never could get the kicker app to update, so it never would update. Now every time I try a different music app, it would just like cut in, cut out, wouldn't play up and down, just inconsistent Bluetooth streaming. So I guess it must not be on that 5.0 band, whatever the new Bluetooth frequency is. But this is my workout room, as you can see right here. It's where I do all my workout area. So I needed some good quality sound. So we'll go back here into my man cave. So you can see update successful done. Now, so you can see all the lights here. So right now we on club, so this is club, and we hit neon, so that's the neon right there. We hit rock, that's the rock, and then we got another one that says freestyle. So these are freestyles right here. So let's go to orange, freestyle. So I'm assuming it like changes to a different one. That's which is pretty cool. The lighting is pretty cool. All right, so here what we're gonna do is we're gonna like, let's bump some music. Let's go in here. Bump some music. Let's see, 50 Cent. Very, very, very pleased. Now, I will say, it is a little bit on the expensive side. So I end up getting this one shipped and everything, like $440. I found one for $327, but no sooner I went to get it, somebody beat me to it. And even when I looked on Facebook Marketplace, people still wanted like $400, $500 for these things. All I can tell you, man, if you get one, just shop around, be patient. If you can find your one for $400, jump on it. It is a really nice box. So, and what else it came with? This is the power cord plugs right in. Came with a little booklet. Very easy to set up. Very, very user-friendly. Very easy to set up. So, that's my review on it. I mean, the wheels are solid. The handle is kind of like a little bit of loosely, like you can see right there. But that's okay, I'll live with that. But I'm very happy with the box. So hope you guys like this little bit quick review. But I'm gonna let you see the top. That's the volume, bass boost, bass, treble. If you want an echo, and then these three different SIM side, Bluetooth, USB, auxiliary, lights. So other than that, pretty cool. Like I said, I am not a tech savvy person, but I love it, man. I love it. Nice. So let me find something to have some bass to it.
Big sight, new paint.
Let's turn it up.
All eyes on me, Buffalo, roll up in the club.
Right.
All eyes on me,